This is the reality of an abusive relationship. I'm 105 pounds, I'm hardly sleeping, and I don't have any food right now. I've been living off of milk and crackers and bread. On April 8th, I left a toxic relationship in an emergency situation. I'm currently staying at a motel where it's $60 a day to stay here. I have no family support because they can only go so far. If you'd like to know my full story, please go to the description of this video. Thank you.